70 headed west. Las Vegas is about 6.5 hours away. Going 80 miles an hour with the cruise control on. Attention passengers. Train really changes as you make this drive west on I-70. Goblin Valley State Park. We're going to go through the San Rafael Reef. This was cut in about 1970 when Interstate 70 passed through here. Out west they call any barrier on the open land a reef. Oh wow, this is a lot deeper than I thought. The Eagle Canyon area on Interstate 70 and starting to see snow-capped mountains around us. Snow-covered mountains across the canyon looking to the north, northwest. Okay, I-70 has ended. We're on Interstate 15, headed southwest, about an hour and a half, 2 hours to St. George, one of the early stops on this trip. Still probably 3 hours from Las Vegas. Going through Virgin River Gorge in Arizona. Southwest of St. George, Utah. I think it gets a lot narrower up ahead. Ooh, looks hot. high winds. We got 40 mile an hour winds gusting to 65. I'd rather get around a whole high profile vehicle than have it tip over in front of me. To Las Vegas. Definitely back in the desert. The wind is really whipping as a cold front moves in. Las Vegas with this wind today. Dusty skies, good reminder why this town used to have a hotel called the Sands. Come full circle. At the Palazzo, but that's not where we're staying tonight.